I've got these wheels fresh from Facebook Marketplace, second hand. They're used, they're pretty filthy. And I thought, this is going on the eBay, budget wheel, super easy, super cheap. How can I clean this on the cheap? I found some really basic products, which cost me nothing. And I want to see how hard it is to really clean a wheel in a quality way. Because I see some wheel cleaners and refurbishers charge shit tons. So these are the products I'm using. I've got Tire Shine, this is like $3. SCA Cleaner, this is a super cheap Australian brand, that was like $5. And then Meguiar's Ultimate Polish. You don't really need this, but I thought I'd polish up the wheels with it just after I clean them, see how it looks. But you can clean them up for under $10. If you want to polish them, $20. So the way I'm thinking of doing this is having one microfiber towel for like the dirty side, where I'll clean this, wash this up, and then clean all this. And then buffing it with a clean microfiber towel and then polishing over that to get it that quick, good finish. Obviously this wheel has two sides. It's got the silver side, which doesn't seem to have any clear coat on it, and then the black side. Some of these little caps, centering caps here, they're really faded and like got this like layer of shit on them. I'm gonna try and buff it out, and whatever happens, happens. I only paid $500 for these wheels with the tires. They're only Ford Giotto, they're not Simmons. Spraying it onto this microfiber towel and then spraying it all over the wheel and then trying to like clean it all out, seeing what I can get out. I don't know what I'm gonna do around here because this goes inwards, but we'll just have to wait and see. Pretty happy with this result, even along here, which I was worried about. That's pretty good. Hoping this comes out pretty good. Just continuing along these other wheels. Next up, you just want to let this dry so you're not polishing all that into it. And I use Meguiar's. It's Australian owned. I think it's a really good brand. I did the entire WRX with this, video on that car soon. So you get your other clean microfiber towel, you put a bit on this and you just work your way around, try and buff it in. And then on the clean side of that microfiber towel, the part you didn't use, you just buff it out. Super simple, super easy. Just gives it a shine. I'm gonna try and smash these caps out. I would also like to say I'm here. I'm not a professional cleaner at all. I don't even know what I'm doing, but I see people do this online, so I'm copying them. Alright, once you're done with that, this is looking really good, coming out a lot better than I thought. These blacks are really showing up, the silver chrome looks mint. You get the part of your microfiber towel you didn't use, so I used all this side. You get the other face and you buff it out, like you want to put a bit of pressure into this. Now this is after I've polished them. There's gonna be little spots like there that just won't come out, but you know what? For what it is, I reckon these look so much better already. Looks really black, really shiny. The silvers are nice and reflective. I reckon that came out bloody good. The badge that I was most concerned about, that is really clear. There's not really any fading to it anymore. Even the insides of here are mint. I don't even know how that came out, but it did, and I'm not complaining. But overall, I reckon this looks absolutely gross. Alright, that's all this video is. Super simple. I'm going to make a video comparing wheels and tyres from the stock ones to these aftermarket ones. So hopefully you see that video really soon. I paid $500 for these wheels, as I said, and you know, I negotiated because they're dirty, and it takes $10 to clean yourself. You know, I negotiated a lot of the price, and one of those reasons was because they're dirty, and there's the easy savings. Hope you guys get the same results.